from Alexander Hamilton, South Dakota, and we are here in Hot Springs this week, all week, for what we like to call Pageant Week. We have 14 contestants that have came in. They all won a local title, and now they're here competing to be the 63rd annual Miss South Dakota, and also known as Miss South Dakota 2009.
Hi there. I'm Ray Peterson, producer of the Miss South Dakota Pageant. I've been part of the pageant system since 1966. I started out as a vocalist and set designer, began producing the show in 1969, and have been part of the pageant ever since.
Could have made two. You're all I'm living for. Your love I'll keep forevermore. You're the first, you're the last, my everything. Morning dew on a brand new day. I see so many ways that I can love you till the day I die. You're my reality, yet I'm lost in everything. Could have